back again today to do another video in my Magical Makeover series. And today I'm going to share with you something that I have talked about before in a previous video. And I will go ahead and link that video for you in the description box too. But what I'm going to talk to you about is what I call an ancient beauty secret. And it is what I use on my skin, particularly on my face, as a moisturizer. And it is something that has been used through the ages. Mainly, I do believe that the Egyptian women started using this, but I could be wrong. It could be other societies of people that have used this particular beauty secret treatment. But it is just basically olive oil with nothing else added to it, and I use it all over my skin as a moisturizer, and I rub it in and give myself a mini facial as I'm doing it. Very, very quickly. It's not something that you have to spend a lot of time on unless you are giving yourself an actual facial. But if you're just using it as a moisturizer on basically a daily basis, you just go ahead and apply it and rub it into your skin. Now, I'm going to share with you a couple of things that I do to make this really magical. And the first thing that I do is I take my olive oil out of the jar or the bottle that it comes in from the grocery store, and I place it into my own special little bottle. And this particular bottle is just oh so cute. It's heart-shaped, and it has a little cork on it, and it just makes me really happy to look at it. I love hearts, and I just think that it's just really special and very magical to have your olive oil, your beauty treatment, and something that makes you happy that you're going to want to use on a daily basis. The other thing about this is in the way I apply it. In the way that I apply it is a very magical way that just kind of starts my day and brings about a total happiness and zen for me to start my day on a magical note. What I do is, obviously, I take the cork off, and in order to get this on my face, I just use my finger. I dip my finger right into the olive oil like this, and then I apply it on my skin in a way that is extremely magical, and this is how I do it. I put my finger in, and I get the olive oil on my finger, and then I place it on my forehead, and I say, earth, air, fire, water, and then down my nose as spirit. And then I rub it in to my skin, and then I'm done. And then I'm good to go to apply my foundation and the rest of my makeup. And I think that by referring to the elements and then finishing with spirit is an extremely magical way to start your day. So, I do recommend you giving this a try. Olive oil is perfect for your skin. You can just Google it and you will find all kinds of research that has been done on the properties, both medicinally and magically, that makes this oil so wonderful to use on your skin. And I also think that, once again, by calling the elements and thinking about just the beauty of the universe as you are putting this on your skin, it's just wonderful. It really is. So, I hope you'll give it a try, and let me know what you think about that, and how it works for you. So, thank you so much for watching, again, another video in my Magical Makeover series. I will see you in my next video. Until then, many blessings. Bye.